Ah, come on, man!
Well met!
This old bird can handle the extra.
Remember,
I'll meet you inside, old dear. Bran, fly safe!
Been a while since I've teamed up with some lads. I used to joke
but
about Mark
if we want to save Azeroth, we have to work together.
In a no, he'd take it literally. That's just the way he's always been. As a brother, as King of Ironforge, and now, as Speaker of Azeroth. No matter how heavy the burden, Magni takes it all on himself. He's as stubborn as he is brave, and it's cost him dearly. When he turned into Diamond, we all thought he was lost forever, that he sacrificed himself to save us. But that was just the beginning. Now he can hear everything Azeroth says and feel all the pain she endures. He'll do whatever it takes to heal our world. But this time, there's no way I'm letting him shoulder that burden alone. Now hold on! We're going in!
Azeroth cries out in pain.
Ha ha! This way!
These stones have tales to tell.
A fully functional Titan Wiki? I cannot wait to see it in action!
Warning. Waygate diagnostic routine incomplete. High probability of travel conduit corruption.
Ugh, whatever happens, our champion can handle it. Be ready. Something's not right! We're losing her!
I'm out of range. I must get closer.
Look at the size of that one!
Take it down!
Augmented decontamination protocol initiated.
Yeah.
don't have a target.
Hold on! We're getting out of here!
I speak for Azeroth. Back to work!
Jahan stands with
you. Other may have found a way to restore the fortune. Let's hear what Mother has to say. Well met.
Forge operating at reduced capacity.
Fight our world.
Recommendation. Reroute power from compatible Titan facilities.
All of the other forges are working full-time to protect Azeroth. Is there anywhere else we can get that power?
Schematics indicate compatibility between Forge of Origination and Engine of Nalak-Sha.
That's it then. Looks like we're heading to Pandaria. I speak for Azeroth. For Azeroth! I'll meet you at the entrance to the vault, champion.
Tell me of your travels.
Farewell.
We keep the darkness at bay.
Stay vigilant.